Welcome viewers, as you know that you can run Linux Bash Shell in Windows 10. With the help of Windows Subsystem for Linux. You can use most of the Linux tools very easily. But when it comes to directory browsing, it become a bit headache. For example, if you want to access a file somewhere in directory, and you don't know the proper path, in that case we have to manually go to each of the folder. By using list command means ls. And go to the required folder by changing to that directory. With the help of cd command. And again use the ls command and cd command repeatedly. Then at last you will reach to our required destination. Or the second case can be. If you know your destination full path. You can directly use cd command and the full path of the directory. To go the destination. To go back you have to use cd dot dot command. Now to make this directory browsing easy. We will going to use Linux Graphical User Interface File Manager. Nautilus. With the help of Nautilus you can explore the file manager very easily. You can easily go to destination and come back with a few couple of clicks. With Nautilus file manager, you can easily do copy, paste, delete. And along with that, we can use many file manager actions provided in the Nautilus menus. Today in this video I will show that how to use this graphical user interface file manager. So let's get started with the today's video. So the first step is to download XMING. XMING is the leading X Windows system server for Microsoft Windows. Open your browser. In my case I use Chrome. Search for XMING for Windows. You can see the first link. Go to that link. Download XMING X Server for Windows. Using the download link. Or you can also download it from the description. I have provided a link in the description. Install the XMING X server with the default configurations. You can see two desktop icons of XMING X server. You can also see the XMING X server icon on the system tray. When you hover the mouse on the icon you can see the server number. The second step is to install Nautilus file manager through Linux Bash Shell. So open your Bash Shell and type apt get install Nautilus. It will take almost 100 megabytes of the disk space. Enter Y for yes to install. Or N for not to install. Once your installation is done. Go to the X Launch desktop icon. And open the application. Select the first option of multiple windows. And press next. And keep all settings as default. Once you finish. Then you can see X Launch icon in system tray. When you hover the mouse you can see the server number. In my case it is 0.0. Then open your bash and type export display equals colon 0.0. And make sure you type display in uppercase. Here 0.0 is the server number which we have seen in the system tray when we hover the mouse on the X launch icon. Once you export the display. Then type Nautilus and press enter. Nautilus file manager will be shown. Now you can use the Linux graphical user interface. Nautilus file manager and all the controls and actions of file manager. Thank you for watching this video.